Without this man, they wouldn't be much to munch on. Hartmut Quent makes Russisch Brot, Russian bread, a legendary biscuit from Eastern Germany made from flour, sugar, cocoa and egg white.
There's too little flour in this, don't you think?
The workers call him the doctor. After all, he invented the Russian bread machine back when he was living in former communist East Germany.
I put a lot into it, working day and night until the machine was running. And then I was told it would land on the scrap heap. My life's work. It had just gone into production, and then someone said, it's just East German rubbish, no good.
But Quent hung on. With the help of a hefty loan, he bought the whole works, including his machine. Now he employs 180 people, 10 times as many as when he started out. And they also bake other products, such as Christstollen, a rich, sweet, traditional Christmas cake, up to 10,000 of them every day. Groups of visitors regularly come to Quent's factory to see how the products are made, and for a sample or two as well. It was another of the doctor's ideas. After the Berlin Wall fell, most East Germans wanted Western, not Eastern products. So he had to win his customers back, using the methods of the free market economy.
I worked it all out for myself. I'm an engineer. I'm a baker. I started small. I had no idea of business or how to run one. So I learned it all for myself. Self-made, you call it. So far, it's gone well. Touch wood.
The doctor also brought his packaging up to date. The bags now keep the products fresh and look good to boot. Russian bread is still the firm's best-selling product, and not only in Germany. Sales are starting to pick up in the US and Australia too. So taking the plunge into the free market seems to have paid off for the doctor, Hartmut Quent,